Joan Osborne coming this time, and I really pulled hard to bring her because she's cut such a wide swath in American music these days.
I was really amazed at the way, you know, one by one, everybody sort of fell into that group mind state. And these are people who've only met each other recently. And you usually wait for, you know, months and months playing together with the same musicians to be able to get that kind of group mind cohesion. And these guys, you know, are right there after just three or four times of running.